Hey guys, it's Taka. 皆さんこんにちは、タカです。This is a question. How to start learning from zero, from scratch? Words, speaking, listening, reading. Okay, the answer is you should memorize. You should remember. Hiragana, hiragana. Okay, hiragana is a basic Japanese character, basic Japanese alphabet, like A, B, C, D, E.In English. Okay, if you can't read hiragana, it's so hard to study Japanese. Okay, hiragana is the most basic and the most important Japanese alphabet, rather than kanji and katakana. Of course, to remember alphabet, this part, this section is so boring. In my case, when I start to learn Korean,I should memorize,I should remember all of the Hangul. So it's so hard and it's so boring for me. But I can't read, I can't use Hangul. It's so hard to study Korean. So then I noticed I should memorize, I should remember all of the alphabet, all of the Hangul. Same as Korean, the first step of to learn Japanese is memorize the alphabet.Memorize hiragana. So in this video, I want to teach you how to pronounce the hiragana, actual pronouns. Okay, actual and native pronouns. I guess this lesson is so boring for you, but this lesson is really important. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, this table expresses all of Japanese hiragana. This hiragana makes one group with five letters.Okay, this alphabet makes one group with five letters, like this. A, I, U, E. Oh, this is one group. A, I, U, E, O. This is vowel. Okay, and this is second group, K group. Ka, ki, ku, ke, ko. Like this. So we have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ten groups. One group.Has a five character, so you should memorize 50 character. Okay, first section, agyo, agyo. Okay, agyo has a meaning a line. Okay, agyo. Okay, G's five alphabet is vowel in Japanese. Okay, a, i, u, e, o. One more. A.I, U, E, O. A is like this. A, A, I, U, E, O. This movement, this mouth movement is so important. Okay, this sound is a basic and really important word in Japanese. A, I, U, E, O. Okay, common mistake is A, I, U, E, O. It's not a Japanese sound. It's like a Chinese sound. I'm not sure. Okay. Not A, I, U, E, O. This is Chinese sound. Japanese sound is A, I, U, E, O. Okay. Does it make sense? Okay. Second line is K. Kagyo. We call it Kagyo.You should put on the K before the vowel, like this, like this. Okay, the sound is ka, ka, a, K plus a, sound plus a, ka, ki, ku, ke, ko. Okay, the mouth movement is completely the same, a, I, u, e, o.ka, ki, ku, ke, ko, like this. Okay. And next, sa, sa, sa. This sound is S. Sa, shi, su, se, so. Okay, this is a point. If you write shi sound in romaji, I guess you should write like this, S-H-I. But actual Japanese pronoun isS-I, shi, shi is a Japanese sound. These types of sound is shi, 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 right? But actual sound, native sound is shi, shi, not shi, shi, shi. Like a shift, should. These types of sound is like English, but actual sound is shi, like a sushi, 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 hashi. Okay, so sa, shi, su, se, so, sa, shi, su, se, so. This movement is so important. Sa, shi, su, se, so. Okay, sa, shi, su, se, so. This isn't Japanese. Okay, this isn't Japanese. Sa, shi, su, se, so. Okay.Okay, next. Ta, chi, tsu, te, to. Okay, this is T sound. But, okay, this is the only exception. Chi, chi is C-H-I. This sound is correct. Chi, chi. This sound, T-I, is T, T. So, ta, chi, tsu, te, to. Ta, chi, tsu, te, to.Tachitsuteto. This sound is, more natural. And tsu, in this case, some of you use these types of romaji, but this is just my opinion. Tu, tsu, tsu, tsu sound is more natural. I guess why the alphabet is expressed like this, tsu, I am confusing why the some of you using these types of alphabet, these types of romaji, but I'm not sure why. TU sound is more natural for the Japanese people. Okay, it's up to you. Tsu, 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 like this. Ta, chi, tsu, te, to. Ta, chi, tsu, te, to. Okay, and next. Na, ni, nu, ne, no.Na, ni, nu, ne, no, N sound. But the mouth movement is completely the same as the a, i, u, e, o, a, i, u, e, o. And put on the N, na, ni, nu, ne, no. The mouth movement is the same, okay? And next, ha, hi, fu, he, ho. Ha, hi, fu, he, ho. O.Ho, o, ho. Okay, completely the same, right? And next, sound is M. Ma, 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 mi, mu, me, mo. Ma, mi, mu, me, mo. Okay? And next, Y. Ya, yu, yo. This is an exception. Ya.Line, ya gyo, ya gyo, ya line. This line hasn't have these two, I sound and E sound. Okay, so this line doesn't have these two sound. Okay, ya, yu, yo, only three words, ya, yu, yo. Okay, and next, R, R, la, la.R sound. So Japanese is so hard to pronounce R and L. So, but we have a R sound like this. La, ri, ru, le, ro. But, okay, so the sound is like a, I, u, e, o. A, I, u, e, o. Plus R before the a, i, u, e, o. La, ri, ru, le,ロ、ア、ラ、ア、ラ、ア、ラ。It's, I feel a little bit embarrassed. Okay, next. Okay, this is last section. ワ、ウォ。These three is an exception, so you should memorize like this. ワ、ウォ。Some of you pronounce the ワ、ワ、ワ。It's not the native pronoun. The native sound is お、お、お、like this. お、お。Okay, it's okay if you pronounce like a お、お、お。
Of course, the actual pronoun is wo. Wo is correct. But we don't usually say wo to express this sound. O, we usually say o, like a o. Okay, thanks for watching today's lesson. We have some of the exception words, like ba, pa, da, bi, bu, like this. The types of sound, b sound and p sound, is exception. We have g types of sound, but the most basic sound is this 50 sound. Okay, so at first you should memorize all of this alphabet. Of course, this practice is so boring for you. Not only you, everyone feel bored to memorize these types of character. But this is a first step to start learning Japanese. Okay, so please keep practice. Okay, thanks for watching today's lesson. See you next time. Bye. またね。